So it does appear that I was violent to my wife. I don't know any details, but I'm thinking that in 2015 I was violent to her for some reason. And then I attempted suicide pretty much straight away. That appears to be what's happened. And this is probably where the suicide attempt failed. Because there's no planning, whatever, I just obviously did it as some reaction to my violence to Liz. That's what I'm thinking for now has happened.